Token Toys. This video is not going to be like hyperactive like my normal one. It's going to be nice and calm, okay, as long as no one walks past my camera. Okay, so what it is, this one's about Gundams. That's why it's going to be so calm and not hyperactive like your normal manga style. Anyway, so here, this is one of my favourite kind of Gundam series. It's Double Zero, and this is Exia Gundam, the cool man that everybody likes. And the reason why I like this kind of Gundam as a kit to build, it's a 1/100 series, so it's about 8 inches tall when you build it. And it's a HG series, so it's not too expensive, and it's quite affordable. So anyways, here I'm going to unbox it and show you what you get when you open this kind of Gundam. Look at that, look at the box. It's all Japanese because it's from Japan. Oh my god! That's not meant to happen! Damn con, the little pervert, he always gets in there. Anyway, okay, so what you get? You get the instruction booklet, and you don't have to read Japanese, but you can if you want to get really bored, but you don't. To build it, you just have to follow the picture-by-picture instructions. Look at that. It's all pictorials in Japanese, so it's all authentic, you know what I mean? But you just follow the pictures. And what it is the pictures will refer to these things, which are called blisters. And these blisters are labeled from A, B, C to E to F to Z, if there's loads of pieces. And basically, you just follow the pieces, cut them off with a pair of side cutters, maybe a hobby knife or a pair of nail cutters, and then just pop them together. And as you can see, the pieces are already coloured, so you don't have to paint it unless you're really good and you want to make your Gundam look better than anyone else's. But it won't be better than mine, okay? Okay, so get these from tokyotoys.com or our Chocodero shop. Okay, see you there.